I am speaking to you from the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note, stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.
We shall go on to the end. We shall fight in France. We shall fight on the seas and oceans. We shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
Красноармейцы, краснофлотцы, командиры политработы, партизаны и партизаны, на вас смотрит весь мир, как на силу способную уничтожить разбойничьи органы власти на Западе. На вас смотрят все народы Европы, временно подпавшие под иго немецкой тирании, как на своих освободителей. Великая освободительная миссия выполнена в вашем мире.
Today, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Meine deutschen Volksgenossen und Genossinnen, betreibt von der schweren Last der seit langer Zeit auf uns drückenden Erwartung, sehe ich nur mehr den Augenblick gekommen, um wieder zum deutschen Volk sprechen zu können.
Allied Expeditionary Force. You are about to embark upon the great crusade toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well trained, well equipped, and battle hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41.
Соотечественники и соотечественники, наступил великий день победы над Германией. Фашистская Германия, поставленная ногами Красной Армии и войсками наших союзников, признала себя побежденной и объявила безоговорочную капитуляцию.